Welcome back to Mystic Nine. I want to thank you guys for joining me, liking, sharing, subscribing. All that you do is greatly appreciated. It never goes unnoticed. I want to say all praise is due to the Most High. I share the ancestors of light, known and unknown. I want to thank them for clear, concise, accurate information. I also want to call the Archangels, specifically Archangel Michael, and next day protect me as well as my collective from any outside or negative influences seeking to impact this reading in a negative form or fashion. With that being said, somebody's contemplating coming in to tell you the truth, right? I think it's about your family that they're trying to tell you the truth about. I feel like you could be having some success or something could be going right. I don't know. This person is feeling like they made the wrong decision, whether they're feminine or masculine. So this person, I don't know if they're thinking like maybe their way to get out of this or to get you back could be coming in to tell you 111 what your family plotted or what their family plotted. They're contemplating. They're in a contemplating energy. They're very burdened. Ten of Swords. A trap. Something about a trap. Some type of trap that was set. You know what? Let's get some. Before I start the tarot, let's get some of these. Yeah, I feel like they kind of want to tell you the plan. For some of you, if it was like a mom, they want to tell you about this mom. They want to tell you about this. They want to just tell you the truth of how they got caught up being the scum that they are. For some of you, this could have been about a life insurance policy or whatever the case. I don't know if this person is hoping that maybe if they tell you the truth, then, you know, they can save themselves or something. I'm seeing the Bronx here. I'm hearing something about an astronaut. And I'm hearing playing with fire. What was this? Yeah, that's what they want to tell you, honey. Join forces to kill a god or a goddess. Is that what they want to tell you? All right, let's find out. We're just going to get some messages out of this deck. Whatever we can. Devil energy, Virgo energy, the Magician. So something about some dark magic. Trust what you feel in your gut here. If you feel like these people tried to kill you, then they did. Then they did. Got the Bronx right there. Let's see what we get. For some of you, they may want to tell you who poisoned you, group of people. They may want to tell you that there's a group of people that is tracking you out here. That could be working with a tarot reader. Family members asked the psychic about you. So your family, this was a mistake. So this person may want to tell you something about your family. So there could have been family members. You could be a tarot reader and there could have been family members that was asking a psychic about you. Or they was asking this tarot reader, these family members get readings on you. And they could be trying to track you. Well, this group of people made a big mistake. Because now, somebody out here is begging God. But they're in too deep into a situation. This could be an Aries. Or you could be an Aries. Fake friends in too deep. I know what you did last summer. This is giving me that hitman energy. They hired somebody to kill you or something like that. We got shine bright like a diamond Riri. So this tarot reader could have told them that you're meant to be some type of star or something. Maybe on the level of the way Riri is known. Somebody's name could be Diamond. Rye or Riri. We have no mercy. What this group of people had no mercy for you. They wanted no mercy because they knew you had some type of fame or celebrity status or something like this. I'm hearing voodoo. What's this energy? What does this person want to tell the collective? Or what is this? I've seen the truth. What does this person want to tell my collective? We got still dealing with his BN. So somebody, this person could have a baby mom, or they could still be dealing with their BN we have now. So maybe they have one now and they didn't before. We got living together. So this person, we got PP, flies and crows, anime, seen Virgo again. This truth will cut so deep enough to leave you mentally and emotionally scarred. We have, who is this bitch? Would family members ask the psychic about you? Someone is dying. So somebody's begging God because they're dying while you're receiving blessings on blessings. This person could have cancer. Something, you know, that kills you rapidly. We have conspiracy to commit murder. Well, no, we have conspiracy to commit. Look, in too deep, conspiracy to commit. And then we have innocent. So these people try to kill somebody that was innocent, the universe is saying. Universe. We got secrets. These are secrets that they're trying to hide, but the universe is putting out there. Because they are scum. And I'm also getting the universe only reveals the secrets to those who are worthy. So the universe can reveal some type of secrets to you. We have dark black magic, dark high priestess, scum energy, this scum. Dark high priestess energy, they could be dying, they could have cancer. We have Anubis. Anubis could be on the ass because this person had deadly intentions for you. So Anubis is on this person's ass, or these people's ass, because they had deadly intentions for you. Look deeper. If I can't have you, no one can. Hitman. Target. This is what this person wants to come in and tell you. Trust what you feel in your gut. You wasn't a regular person to be out here playing around with. Like, come on now. You're not alone. Look, you're not alone. See, these people thought, not a regular person. You're not alone. You just because it looks like that don't mean it is. You feel me? And then we have good things come to those who wait, not hate. True colors. Negativity. You've seen the true colors of these family members or this person did, and they're very negative. We have traveling flights on the holidays. So these people could have been during the holidays when you're supposed to be having a good time traveling to do some type of fucking dark magic or some shit like that. Snakes, I've seen. Look, the fox was doing some snakes. Snakes. On some cunning shit. We got Stairway 7, probably pregnant. Bop, which is a hoe. We got mother. Left on red. So somebody's mother got left on red and this bitch was mad or something. Insurance policy. So this mother could have took an insurance policy out on somebody. You could have been living with this person. We got cover up and now they trying to cover this up. They trying to cover this up, the fact that they took an insurance policy out on you, and then they hired a hitman. What else we got? Talk to me. Moon cycles. Dark thoughts. These people are doing moon magic during the moon cycles, trying to give you suicidal thoughts is what I'm getting, and they got played. Somebody out here that was wishing they were you. Messed with someone you know. Say yes. Wow. Guilty. So this person that was wishing they were you was doing some type of moon magic. This person was also sleeping with somebody you know around you. Yeah, they're guilty. I see grandparents. Jealousy. These grandparents, your grandparents are saying these people were jealous. We got hidden since a child. So this has been since a child. It's been hidden from you that these people were jealous. Could have been a baby dad, baby mom type of thing. I mean, your baby dad or baby mom could have been dealing with somebody. I see yes, missing your sex. Somebody's baby dad could be missing them. They could have baby, somebody's baby dad could have slept 10-10 with somebody's friend. All right, I'm gonna take these and then I'm gonna say yes. Same for you, Rilo, no cap, real divine masculine. So somebody got a real divine masculine in their energy. Shopping, say yes to this person. We got whiskey, scotch. We got a pure soul. So somebody has a divine masculine that's coming in. We got a Cancer is missing you. Angels surround you now. 222-444. And we got they not like you, which is giving me Kendrick Lamar. They not like us. They not like us. We got iPhone. The show you. Still mad, seeking revenge. New Orleans. And your anger is dangerous. Calm down. So somebody is angry. They could be in New Orleans. This person is just going to stalk, try to stalk you to the end of the earth. You could be a vegan. That person may portray to be a vegan. We got Sagittarius. Light skin. Divine timing. Too much TV. Where are you? Yeah, somebody, these people want to know where you are. We got African money coming in. So money could be coming in for somebody from some African ancestors or something. What does this person want to come in and tell the truth about? Or what are they thinking about? We have poison. Did these people poison you? Try to poison you? Defamation. The lies they told. Baby daddy. So, somebody's baby. This could be somebody's baby daddy. Where are you? Somebody's baby dad could have been defaming them, lying on them. We have astral projecting. Astral projecting. Somebody could be astral projecting to try to find out where somebody is. Somebody's baby dad could be defaming them in court. They could have lied in court. This person's name could be Ray. This baby dad could have worked against you and went against you when it came to some type of deed to a house that you were left in a will about. So this person could be coming to tell you about this information, about this will, this deed to this house. We got bad news, premonition. Somebody could have had a premonition, a bad premonition. This could be why they want to come in about them going to hell or something. They owe demons. This may be why they want to come in and give this truth or something. What does this person want to come in and talk to the collective about? This person be emotionally unstable. They could be over drinking. We got committed murder, some type of murder. We got your world will change when you start to see God in everything and everyone. The first step is to realize that God is the only power. Let your foundation be God. What does this person want to come and talk to about my collective about? Like, we got the name Lillian. They act like they want you gone, but they want you with them. We got Agenda Seven of Swords. Waiting for a chance. They want to come in and talk to you about this agenda. No remorse for these snakes. What they were planning and plotting behind your back. Because they was watching too much motherfucking TV. Now this person can't sleep because they know that they did this and plotted this and planned this behind your back. You got money coming in about some type of money. And they know that this truth will cut so deep enough to leave you emotionally and mentally scarred. We got 12-12, 21-21, 211-121. This is about a house possibly. Be honest. So this person is coming in to be honest about some type of house. Money, deed, hitman. We got transgender with a black and blue car. Paid hit. So transgender can be told paid hit. They're coming in to talk about this paid hit. We got demonic possession. Out of her mind. There's some type of sibling or person around you that was under demonic possession. Your grandpa is saying this karmic is out of their mind. Paid. I was gonna tell y'all. This person probably asked this person that hurt you physically. This person was around her asking people to kill you. We got unwanted love. Wants to hurt you over a man. Divine intervention. So somebody wanted to hurt you over a man as well, and the divine intervened. So they want to come in and tell you, for some of you, about a karmic that wanted you dead. For some of you, about a family that wanted you dead. I see African ancestors. We have no protection. The divine intervened on your behalf. These snakes don't have no motherfucking protection. Still mad, seeking revenge. They gonna fuck around and find out because they don't have no protection. It could be something about hotels. You could expose somebody. You probably make a living. You got jealousy. Somebody could be living in hotels. A higher power is involved in this situation. Look, 50 Cent. Many men wish death upon me. This is what this person may be coming in to tell you. 50 Cent. Many men. The higher power had to step in because you have many people out here trying to kill you, wishing death upon you. Look, I made a big mistake. So this masculine feels like they made a big mistake, or this baby dad poisoning your food or drink, not telling you about this. You having some type of awakening. You could be a CNA. Magic in your veins, candle magic. So these people was doing magic on somebody who got magic in their veins. We also got New Jack City. Van life, exposed for sexual orientation, abortion, great sex. These people could have been having sex behind your back, getting abortions. We have depressed as fuck. Sickleville, so these people are depressed as fuck. We got facing tragic karma, more than four people in your life. Vibrate higher because they're, I'm telling you, they're saying vibrate higher because these people are getting this karma because they're projecting it toward you. 30 to 40 years old. Destiny. Somebody's name could be Destiny. You're in your destiny. We have keeping connection. Angry, you expose them. Disguise. So somebody's disguised, could be on the internet or something, keeping connection with you. We got want you to chase out of his mind. There's some masculine out here that's stalking you, disguised, wants you to chase you out of his mind. God sees all. God's seen this witch hunt. There's people out here trying to kill you behind the scenes. It says they know you're truly gifted, but telling people you're a fraud, goofies. So these goofies was out here telling people you was a fraud, knowing that you're truly gifted because you knew the weird ass shit that they was on 1707. Was done in the dark, comes to light. Blaming you for their shitty life. Don't let anyone trick you out your spot, family. You doubt too much. Sent from heaven. Go ahead and show off. Isha. Heartbreak. Unexpected heartbreak or something unexpected. Something heartbreaking. They all know you're too powerful. Yeah, this is crazy. Okay. This is it for these. This is it. Karmic family. They all know you're too powerful. Jezebel spirit. Don't touch me. Archangel. The archangel's like, yeah, alright. They wish a motherfucker would touch you. Don't touch you. What? This battle is not yours, saith the Lord. The angel said, you ain't gotta. They wish a motherfucker would. 6:11. This battle is not yours, saith the Lord. They see you as a boss because you are somebody's bitter baby mom. 666. Wannabe empress. Black market, fret not. These people tried to put you on a black market. They had all types of devious and gruesome plans, family. They did. Your family hopes you die. The Most High never fails nor forsakes. Somebody wild ass, weird ass baby mama. Okay. Ooh, let's get into this guilty person. Let's get into this rabbit hole. Yeah, I feel like this person's in despair. They want to come in and tell some type of truth. This person could be thinking about going to jail. Look, thinking. They're thinking about this, man. I'm not going to tell them. They're thinking about this. This person, you may have a child with this person. They're thinking about this. Despair. I'm telling you, they in despair. They're thinking about how to come towards you and give you this information about your community or your family. The Lovers in reverse. This could be an ex-lover that you used to date. They want to send this message. They may be blocked to you, the official person in prison. This person may be in jail. Toil and labor. Some type of work they were doing. This person could be in jail. And you may not even know this. Trying to get you a letter. This person may go to jail and send you a letter from jail. You got a mature woman. So they're thinking about coming in and telling you something. You have poverty. Something about some plans. Let me see. What is this? They want to tell you about a woman in your life or somebody. Look. Mature woman, toil and labor, imprisonment. How hard somebody, thief. How hard somebody is working. This could be somebody that they're with. Okay, or there could be a mature woman desperately thinking of how they can get somebody locked up. Or this person's thinking about this mature woman, like how hard they go at something. We got distant horizons, false person. So they can be thinking about distancing themselves from this false person that they're around. They could realize that this person is false. June 3rd may be important. Poverty. Tell you, they may want to tell you about this person that was working hard to keep you stuck or keep you in some type of poverty that they were married to. Look, and we got community, or somebody that was in your community, or somebody that was married to and a community of people. Like the person they was married to and the family that this person comes from. Occupation. Main female doing some type of work on you to try to kill you with coffin. House. It could be about a house. Change. Courthouse. Or maybe they want to tell you to change houses. Give me one more row. Courthouse. What is this person thinking about? Child. So I'm not sure if this is a thief. So this could be a parent. I don't know if somebody thinking about stealing somebody's child. Kidnapping somebody's child. For money. Clarify despair. This person could be in despair for some type of money. Or maybe this child energy is you and they're just thinking about concern. They're in concern because they need money. 333, I'm seeing that. They got high honor here. Bad health, the Lovers in reverse. One of these lovers could be sick. Somebody could be sick. You got mature man and mature woman. Clarify toil and labor. Give me a second. I'm trying to look at this. Gift, courtship. Couple could have took something that did not belong to them. Clarify toil and labor. Official person, main female. Something belonged to 222. Something belonged to this official person. So they're going to come in and tell you, or they're going to come and tell you how hard parents worked or somebody worked. We got sudden wealth. They're fine, prisoner. Wealthy man. Somebody could be seeing 3113, 313. Something about a wealthy man going to jail for the work that he do. I don't know if this person kidnaps kids or they're into kidnapping kids for money or some weird shit. Very far distant horizons. Distant horizons, please. Occupation. Something they do for work. At a distance. It's something about something this couple does for work. A message of concern. It's something about these people do, something about what they do for work. You're at a distance. This is a concern. Clarify poverty. We got main male poverty, and the main female is right here. So this main male is in poverty. Message of concern. All these messages of concern. January 22nd may be important. January 14th, January 25th, January 13th. All right, great fortune. Somebody's in concern because they got a message that you... have some type of high honor and great fortune is something that I'm seeing, but I'm not really. What's the thoughts and child energy here? I think I need a certain deck. Is it upside down? We got the Queen of Swords, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Maybe that's about being somebody being angry. I don't know because I don't know which way it came out. Can I get this thinking energy? The Fool, Eight of Swords. Thinking how they can trap somebody. Yeah, so somebody's trying to figure out how they can trap somebody. How somebody got out of a trap, strength, death. Let me see. To get some money? To get money or... clarify despair and concern. Person needs some type of money. Seeing the Two of Pentacles, they need to make a decision. Five of Cups. This person is losing a lot with despair. They're in regret. This could be somebody who was doing magic, or this is somebody. This could be a fire sign. Why is this person in regret and concern here? I think their finances is taking a hit. Two of Wands, Two of Pentacles there. And I also feel like somebody's trying to find you is another thing I was getting. This person's finances are shifty or something like this. Clarify the Lovers in reverse and bad health. All this, so this person want to come in and Seven of Swords. Five of Wands. Yeah, this person is getting some information. This could be from a doctor or somebody could have found out somebody was lying about sleeping around. It's something about a bad check, a bad headache as well. Somebody could be going to jail. It has something to do with their health, or somebody could be going into like a psych ward, or something about somebody made money. But this person's watching you level up. Show me this mature woman and this mature man, please. Eight of Wands in reverse. You could be not communicating with these people. Something could have slowed down for these people. Can I get the Eight of Wands in reverse? There could be no communication possibly between you and these parents or these people or this couple. The Empress in the World. This could be a mother, a Capricorn mother. Something could be backfiring onto this couple. With this Eight of Wands in reverse. Show us the Eight of Wands in reverse, please. The Eight of Pentacles. Eight. Some type of work that these people did. Were doing. Ace of Wands. What kind of work was this? What was this? Trying to paint some type of picture. We got the Emperor. It could be the mother and the father. Ten of Swords. Maybe a hired hit. We got the Wheel of Fortune. Five of Swords. So these people wanted they could be coming in to tell you that this was parents involved. That these people wanted to win at all costs with the Five of Swords at the bottom of the deck. They wanted to block some type of fortune from coming in. Or whoever this couple was. Was Toil and Labor official person in main female? The Sun and the King of Wands. Maybe this person wants to say that they had them this person working hard at trying to do something. Look, the Devil. To do something to you or something. This King of Swords. Justice, Libra. Show me official person. Four of Pentacles. They were working very hard to try to hold you back, giving this person a lot of money. Why were they giving this person money? Six of Swords. Why were they giving this person money? They definitely wanted to hold you back. Four of Pentacles, Six of Swords. Knight of Pentacles in reverse. They did not want you to move forward. Something about they want you to lose money because my hand is itching. So something about the work that these people do. Clarify occupation, please. Queen of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Ten of Pentacles, the Empress. Or this couple is watching you work with the Ten of Pentacles, Ace of Swords. Yeah, they're watching you on TV. Do some type of work or something like this possibly, and they're in poverty with the Five of Pentacles, the Empress, the High Priestess, Five of Swords. Somebody watching you behind the scenes at a distance possibly. They could be getting a message that you're getting married. Somebody's going to propose to you soon. Clarify man, male, poverty, messaging the same. The World. That you have some type of rewards coming in. Death. After closing out some type of cycle, you're having some type of transformation. People want to slow down your money with the Four of Pentacles and Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Clarify the world and death, please. Does that clarify death? Somebody could be married to somebody that was underage. You got the Two of Pentacles. Weighing options. So this person was trying to weigh some type of option. We got justice. Two of Pentacles on death. Somebody wanted them to go further than trying to hold you back, maybe. Let's see, justice. Let's get Two of Pentacles. The Nine of Pentacles. You don't went from the Two of Pentacles to the Nine of Pentacles. You had some type of transformation. And you're having some type of wealth. These people could be trying to figure out how they can get you locked up or some shit. The High Priestess, Five of Swords. These people real mad behind the scenes. You could be doing some type of spiritual work that's bringing you wealth, using your spiritual gifts. These people are mad jealous. You took some type of risk. Page of Pentacles, the Fool, and I feel like it paid off. The Lovers, you made a choice, and the Star, and now you're having some type of thing from a clarified community, and it's something about this mad-ass community. You could be getting married. Clarified community, please. The Eight of Swords. Judgment, Eight of Swords. This community is under judgment for trying to sabotage your success. The Chariot and the Six of Wands. So this King of Swords may want to come in and give you this information. Yep, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Seven of Cups. This person is confused at how you got through all of this shit these people had going on. It is because you're an earth angel, Hierophant, the highest in the motherfucking room. But wait, let's see this thinking about child energy. Clarify thinking and child. Page of Swords. Watching. I know somebody watching somebody's kid out here. You got the Queen of Wands. This is thinking and child. Page of Swords. Ten of Pentacles. Somebody, you know, they could be watching you and seeing you in the Ten of Pentacles, the Chariot, having success. This could be Three of Pentacles, and they're trying to figure out how to attack you. What? These people still trying to figure out how to attack you? Or possibly they thinking about attacking a child to get to you? Ten of Cups, these family members are trying to, thinking about doing something with your child to get to you. Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Queen of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. Yeah, this family see you winning. They big mad. Capricorn energy. Publicly, that's the 10th house. Public recognition, the Moon. Behind the scenes. So this family still behind the scenes paying for some type of moon magic or something like this to try to burden you. We got the Ten of Pentacles, Ten of Cups, Ten of Wands. Yeah, they're trying to burden you, make you feel tired and restless and weak, not want to get out the bed. This is what they're investing in right now with the Seven of Pentacles. They're coming together. Yep, look, Four of Wands. This is what this group is doing. You're highly protected. Okay, real quick. Wani! Yeah. You got your clothes and stuff on? Yeah. You washed your face? Go wash your face and put some lotion on. Get your book bag and stuff together. I'm about to be done. Yeah, is anything to slow you down. Now these people are in regret, or this person's in regret because they can't find a job, they can't find the money. So this person is thinking about coming in to tell you the truth. I think this person thinks that it'll lighten their load. Let's see. I just want to see, what do they have to say to you? What do they want to say to you? Wow, I didn't even know this was on the floor. I know what you did last summer. See, this person want to come in and get the exposing. They feel like that karma might get off their back, and it probably will. What does this person want to come in and say? Queen rising, stepping into power, priest coming in the spotlight. These people are projecting onto you. What does this person want to say? I see rejected. Karmic friends. These people are working together. Divination abuser. They're getting some type of divination on you. This is where they could be getting this information from. These people are haters. We have clout hungry. Getting ratings. Look. These people are getting ratings on you. Who is this person? What do they want to come in and say? We have unfazed. So you're unfazed by whatever these people are doing. We have divine feminine. So divine feminine, you're really unfazed. Like, this could be somebody that was into you that wants to come in. They feel like a jackass. Why does this person want to come in? We have police station. This person may feel as though you're in danger and that you need to go to the police station. Why does this person want to come in and talk to my girlfriend? Sweet talk. Told you they want to talk. About these people around you, how fake they are. They see these people true colors now. And they realize that these people ain't shit. They want to let you know that these people are planning something. Scarcity tactics. We have travel. These people could be trying to travel where you are. This person wants to come in and tell you some type of truth. Could be about your car. Look, no facts. Illumination. They wanna illuminate the motherfucking facts. It says never has the facts make shit up. They wanna come in with the truth because they discovered the truth. They discovered that these people ain't got no facts. And that these people always out here making shit up. Look, secrets. They wanna tell you something about some secrets. And these people always on the same shit every day. Like, ain't shit. Same shit, different day. Talking about people wanting a party, do all that. It could be a secret love child out here. Somebody want to come in and expose these fake motherfuckers. Bad credit, debt, unemployed. Yeah, so they feel like they want to do, these people are trying to talk about how they can fuck up your finances because they're jealous, because they look threatening, intimidated, bothered. They feel like these people are threatened by your status and what you're making and what you have going on. This person sees the true colors that these people are threatened by you. We have my way, selfish, stubborn, arrogant, pride, and egotistical. This person, they feel like these people just want things their way, and all they do is sit and stalk you online. Why does this person want to come in? We have reckless love, sex. Person may have slept around with somebody you know. These people are reckless, is another thing that I see. They're reckless. They could be trying to, like, get into your bank accounts, do some type of scam or fraud. We have uninterested. This person could be turning their back on one of these people or somebody. and seeing how just they can be becoming uninterested in this person. We got true colors because they see this person's true colors as well. How reckless this person is, their reckless lifestyle, how recklessly they spend, how recklessly they live. Look, dirt digging. These people are behind the scenes digging dirt, fishing for comments, putting fake comments. Thief, trying to find a way to steal. Or fuck something up. Like, look, phony, trickster, illusions, fairy tale. This person seeing the truth to these people is why. This person can have some type of photo evidence, or there could be some type of photo evidence or proof out here. We got hooked drinking. These people are hooked on some type of toxic lifestyle. Funeral, under pressure, anxiety, decisions, time's running out. Yeah, these people are under pressure probably to kill you. Or about something ending. Let me see. Clarify under pressure. The lifestyle they want to live, they know what's going on. We have no facts. Because this person was lying about something. They're haunted by something that they lied about the truth coming out. What's this time running out energy? Into you. Somebody feels as though time running out for them to come in and tell you the truth. Maybe this time running out energy, make a decision. Karmic friends. See, the you, they come in and tell you the truth about this, or they keep in this pack. Look, this boss daddy with these karmic friends. So this person's trying to decide. Divine masculine. This broke ass. We got divine masculine, divine feminine. Fake flexing, stepping into power. Okay. I don't want this to be too long. So they want to come in and tell you about these karmic friends. We do anything for clout. We do anything for clout. This masculine may need some money. Money, 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 money. Money. Money, 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 money. Let's find out about these karmic friends real quick. Unfazed. Karmic friends, can't fully trust them. Tension, secret competition. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. What's about these karmic friends? Knight of Wands. Taking action. Taking action. Working together. Queen of Pentacles. Possibly against a Capricorn, Taurus, a Virgo. Somebody of high honor. This is people you left behind to their shenanigans. They see you winning with the Nine of Pentacles after closing out some type of cycle. Ten of Pentacles. Look, from the Nine of Pentacles, Ten of Pentacles. These people see you winning. They see you leveling up. Mm-hmm. And the Empress. Justice. You're getting justice. Right in the face of your enemies. Page of Pentacles. Capricorn energy. I'm getting a whole lot of new money. Ace of Pentacles. New money. New money. People watching you on TV. It's a whole lot of money in this motherfucker. Excuse me. After walking away from these people. All right, so we got the Six of Pentacles. So somebody out here, a masculine, wanting a handout. Mm-hmm. They want a hands out. Somebody regrets walking away. It could be this masculine here. Or a Taurus or some shit like that. Because they see you leveled up. They see you leveled up, this group here, after walking away. The Hierophant, Three of Cups, this group of people. So these people watching you on TV. So what does this person want to come in and tell my collective ultimately? Six of Swords. Chariot. What does this person want to come in and tell my collective? Four of Wands, Four of Swords, about this group of people that was going against you. Why does this person want to come in and tell my collective? What does this person want to tell, look, about them trying to attack you? What does this person want to come in and tell my collective? Ace of Pentacles, Six of Pentacles. I feel like that they paid this person Four of Pentacles and they accepted at the time. They did resist the Moon behind the scenes. King of Cups. Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. This person could be needing to make a decision. This person may be strapped for cash. Needing gas. I said needing gas. That go to car. Seven of Swords. Nine of Wands. Four of Cups. What is this? Ace of Pentacles. You could definitely be making some type of money using your spiritual gifts. You could have love coming in. Somebody could be trying to hold that back. Two of Cups, the Moon. People working together behind the scenes. The King of Wands, King of Cups. Five of Wands, Seven of Swords, a bunch of jealous, deceptive motherfuckers. Knight of Wands, Four of Swords. I feel like they're trying to slow you down. This person could be realizing something about these people. This ex of yours, Four of Cups, they just didn't want something. Or they don't want some information to get out. Show me this King of Wands here. King of Swords, King of Cups, King of Wands. Yeah, this person. Divine Masculine, I think. Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Like they want to come forward to give you this truth about this game plan, this collaboration, but they're not moving with the Knight of Pentacles. There it is, the King of Pentacles, this Emperor, the Page of Wands. They want to come in and give you this correspondence, this communication about this collaboration, but they're not moving forward. I don't think they allow. Seven of, what's the Knight of Pentacles in reverse? Or because they're a part of it, they're scared. The Fool. They want to take the leap. I don't think they know how. Seven of Cups. I don't really think they're sure how or how it's going to turn out. Three of Cups, something about this third party or this group of people, some plot or plan. Five of Wands, the Hermit. Yeah, you had to isolate yourself from this group of people. Clarify the Knight of Wands. It's like these people are keeping this person stuck somehow. Five of Pentacles, yeah, You're using some type of spiritual, you use some type of spiritual gifts to get yourself out of poverty. Judgment. People are seeing you level up, rise up, ascend, whatever you want to call it. They seeing it, family. Queen of Wands. The Witches.
the witches.
Two of Pentacles. Yeah, this Ten of Pentacles is for over here. This Ten of Pentacles. You literally going from like the Two of Pentacles to the Ten of Pentacles. You made a decision. And it's putting, that decision put you in the Ten of Pentacles. Somebody got a witch in their family that's trying to sabotage them. Could be in their child. Something about their son. What's this child in? Are you kidding me? Seven of Pentacles, death. This person definitely paid for somebody's death. The Empress. Could have been a mother. The devil. This mother could be the devil. Or maybe a Capricorn, the lovers. Somebody's mother could have been sleeping with their lover. Hold on, I need to see this Empress. Can I find the Empress? Thinking. So this mother is thinking? I was gonna say, yeah. They got a message of concern about your wealth or something. We got poverty. Ooh, this mother? This is a mother card? The Seven of Pentacles, please. Sudden wealth. Investments paying off. Clarify death. Ooh. Community. This community paid for somebody's death. This official person's death, and you walked away. This may be what this person wants to come in and tell you. They're thinking of you, that you have some type of high honor. This is why they're getting some type of karma probably. We got a thief. It could be a Capricorn. It was a thief. Clarify death and community. Despair. Community could be in despair about a death or the fact that this death isn't happening. Concern. 333. There's a man in the community that's in concern. Courtship. Mature woman. And main female. Show me this mature woman and main female. This person could have been courting two people in the same family. Gotta go. Before I'm about to die. Show me the mature woman. This could be this mother. Mature woman, please. Losing sleep. This mature woman is losing sleep about this win. Clarify, man, female. Forcer. This is like a mother that is like.